Hey everyone, today we will check in this video how to make a footer. Section I have used here is Tailwind CSS in React, and for grid column I have used it, and it is a responsive. Can you see here is a responsive, and can check here is a browser. Also I have added here is over effect, mouse over effect, and social icons I have. Yes, here I have created a footer in Tailwind CSS and reactjs. So, and also I have a over effect, and here is I have social media icons. Now I am just checking it is a responsive or not. Actually I am always checking like this browser is crawling, but here is showing some issue. So let's come in the browser. I need to change here the grid. Yes, because na MD in MD comes in four column and grid calls one. It comes mobile one by one. Okay, let's see ki it is fixes or not. Yes, in mobile view it is a fixes. Now is comes here is I'm checking here is okay. Actually I have set here is na alignment. Let's check comes in the drop down. Okay, here is just do one thing, put here is a MD. And also here is put the MD alignment center and MD, and I have selected, sorry, justify, and I have select put the here class, set here is MD. I will explain next video what is the MD and everything all. Comes here. Okay.